Baba Daniel of R, soos die hofnaam verwys, het ten tye van sy dood in 2016 60% brandwonde, 15 kneusplekke en wonde en 'n gebreekte elmboog gehad. Sy ma, beskuldigde 1, en haar voormalige vriend, beskuldigde 2, sê dis omdat hy van sy fiets, uit 'n boom en in 'n bad warm water geval het. Die hof het hulle weergawe verwerp.
The evidence points out that R was abused during his lifetime. Dr. Hans Meyer found some injuries on R which were more than 24 to 48 hours, meaning R was assaulted not only on the day that he was banned, he was previously and constantly being assaulted, and that it was accused who had inflicted those injuries upon R, and he also banned R while he was holding him inside hot water.
Die 36-jarige man is skuldig bevind aan moord en kindermishandeling. Baba Daniel, sy 29-jarige ma, is skuldig bevind op 2 aanklagte van kinderverwaarlosing, maar volgens die regter het sy ook 'n aandeel aan sy dood.
She turned a blind eye to that. As the court has indicated above, that evidence shows that accused one must have been aware or should have been foreseen what was happening to R. However, being afraid of accused two, she became silent and her silence caused the death of her son.
Aktiviste is nie tevrede nie.
The mother of baby Daniel is a murderer. We would have wanted 2 convictions of murder today. And at the very least, we would have wanted a conviction of culpable homicide. Had she at any stage intervened, this child would probably be alive today.
Die paartjie se ander 3 kinders is na Baba Daniel se begrafnis uit hulle sorg verwyder.
En wat ons kommer is die feit dat die ma's, so die oumas, wat hierdie 2 mense grootgemaak het, wat hierdie kinders nou laat doodgaan het of doodgemaak het, dat hulle nou daai kinders wil hê. En ons vra, hoe kan dit wees?
Al is die ma verlede jaar vrygelaat op borgtog, is albei vanaand in aanhouding. Sy doen môre aansoek om haar borgtog te verleng. Dit sal bepaal of sy kerstyd agter tralies sal deurbring of daar buite totdat vonnisverrigtinge na verwagting einde Januarie begin. Mia Spes, E-nuus, Johannesburg.